girls soccer from this morning. Gorham hosted unbeaten Windham. Midway through the second half, Shannon Valenti passes ahead to Cassie Simons, who kicks the rocket into the back of the net, and Windham took a 3-2 lead. Then a few minutes later, Emily Gilman with the perfect free kick that gets just over the keeper's head. Windham goes on to win 4-2. They remain unbeaten. The Scarborough girls hosted McAuley. The Red Storm jump out to the quick lead. Catherine Kirk helps to set up Hadley Yescott, who sneaks into the back of the net. Scarborough had a 1-0 lead. Later, Scarborough with a 2-0 lead, and Yescott will score his second goal of the game. The Red Storm stay unbeaten with the easy 9-0 win.